Photographers are under attack. No, not from Alec Baldwin. Photographers in Parliament House are currently facing strict regulations when it comes to what they can photograph in the Senate chamber, which is a shame, as Australia's senators are the hottest on record. Photographers can only take photos of senators who have been given permission to speak and are standing up. This means that photos of senators sitting down are only available through illegal, illicit websites.
Oh yeah, you sit down. Don't you stand for that motion? Here. Who's your Senate President? Who's your Senate President? Don't be disgusted by me! Be disgusted by the laws that make me stoop to this level!
So, just to recap, Senator Bill Heffernan bringing a pipe bomb into Parliament House, fine. Photographer taking a photo of senators sitting down, get out of here! Because of the current rules, media outlets are forced to go to ridiculous lengths to portray events in the Senate. For instance, The Guardian uses the Lego Brick Senate. Fairfax photographer Andrew Mears posts blacked out images.
And of course, the Daily Telegraph photoshops Labour senators onto the bodies of ISIS fighters, I assume.
Meanwhile, in the House of Reps, anything goes. That's why we've got cherished photographic memories of some of the most important moments in Australian democracy.
Australians, all at last rejoice, for we are young and free. We've golden soil and wealth for toil.
There are rumours that Clive Palmer will attempt to move to the Senate at the next election, which would be a tragedy. No, not just for democracy, I'm talking about all those photos we'll never be able to see again.
What? Say goodbye to these!
It's particularly strange that photographers face such restrictions, seeing as there are video cameras in both houses. These are rolling 24/7, meaning our politicians are filmed even when they do simple, everyday things like, I don't know, eating their own hair. Or eating their own earwax. Or eating their own hair, like he ate his own hair.
I just threw up in my mouth a little bit.
Anyway, press gallery photographers have been lobbying the government for over 20 years to remove these restrictions, and yesterday Liberal Senator Mitch Fifield said he supports the proposed changes. And rightly so, he needs every photographer he can get. The guy's taking selfies with carpet.
Now, it's not for me to say whether these restrictions should be removed, but let me just say, these restrictions should be removed. These ridiculous, out-of-date rules are causing a whole lot of pain to professional photographers like Mike Bowers.
I'm Louise, and I'm outlaw at large for The Guardian Australia.
I should have chosen a different clip, but you get the point.